project or you're flourishing, I think you're on, netizens are asking since you're posting on Instagram, your love life, you're open to it. Kumusta siya?
Okay. Okay naman. Okay naman. Kasi, sabi ko nga, if okay naman yung career ko, kasi diba, they always say that you have to choose between love life and career. And it just disgusts me. Like, bakit kailangan akong i-manipulate ng industriya or ng mga tao na kapaligid sa akin. If I have to choose, I won't choose. Kasi kung pwede ko naman pagsabayin at gawin pareho, ina-inlove ako yung magagawa ka pili. Oh, diba? Dahil sinabi ng trabaho kong hindi. Eh kung pwede ko naman gawin pareho, yun yung nagiging problema eh. Diba? Sinasabi nila na hindi. Well, I wanna change it. Sabi ko, wala naman eh. Lagi naman ganun. Lagi naman ako open din sa relationship ko. Kaya even with my past relationships, alam naman din nila. Pero, ako, mas gusto ko talaga nga na pinoprotect siya as much as I want to. Kasi he's a really very private person. So, ayun. Minimal lang. Kinokontrol ko pa rin yung pagpo-post. Kung pwede lang blast eh, di ba? Pero hindi.
How do you find it to balance everything from your personal life and career? Like, how do you manage it?
I set my priorities, right? Well, as of now, syempre priority ko work. My work, di ba? Also with the help of my manager, my handler, na who gives my schedule na ahead of time. So, para maayos ko, like, all my trips, all my work. Kasi hindi lang din naman siya always like, at so pang ginagawa ko, I'm also, like, right now, they offered me 3 movies. And those 3 movies, parang, sabi nila, you can just choose. So I go, no, I wanna do it all. Kasi it's all so nice. Why would you say no to that kind of blessing? Ang gaganda lahat ng story, mga makakasama ko, sobrang magagaling na actor. And these opportunities talaga only come like once in a lifetime. Na hindi ko, ayoko din naman sabihin na parang, oh, lahat na lang sila sinasabi, oh, ganitong age lang ako, ha, ganyan. Hindi ko rin naman makokontrol, di ba? May mga ganun, sabihin nila, oh, up to this age na, then I'll stop na, probably find something else to do. Eh, pantagal-tagal ko na ginagawa yun, eh. Umaarte ako, nagbabanda ako. Lahat, eh. Ano yun? So, yun, ngayon talagang, there's no stopping. There's no time for me to slow down. So, talagang balance, kailangan ko talagang i-balance sila.
How about you, JC? Fans are asking, I'm curious, are you like seeing someone? Is your heart happy right now?
Yes, I am happy right now. Very, very happy. And like RC, meron akong good balance between my career and my personal life. I know how to shut down. Alam ko kung paano balansin yung trabaho and yung personal life. For the longest time, talagang ginagawa kong private talaga yung personal life ko. Though, sometimes you can see naman na, yun nga, meron akong other business. But anything with my personal life, ginagawa ko siyang private. It's not a secret, pero it's private. I like it that way.
Mm-hmm. But do you see yourself settling down anytime soon?
Alam ko parating na siya. Kasi alam ko parating siya. Oh, parating na. Kasi ano yan eh. Lahat ng pinapakita ng universe sa akin ngayon, parang ano eh, ang ganda lang. Chances, big chances na hindi ako umabot sa pinaka-top, but pwede ako maging masaya din personally. Diba? So, things like that. I think so. Anytime. Alam kong paparating siya. And nasa tamang age na naman ako eh. 32 years old na ako. Hindi ko naman tinatago yung age ko. Tapos, feeling ko naman nasa right maturity na ako. Diba?